Ranos here, and welcome to an episode of Minecraft. Well, I have a few things to catch you up on. Because a few things recently happened, which I was not expecting. I'll just tell by the top left corner. So you see, my health is also on the 9th page, which can't go up any higher, weirdly enough. I can't use that one. I have 4 new baubles. And you may have seen the magic mirror. Now, the quest update provided a few new things. I can split the farming up, added fishing, and now you can use hearts here to gain magical items, which I'm not going to use because I don't really use magic, so it's kind of pointless. The adventure ones, I can switch to a skull, a dragon skull. They've added this, so you can have lava fishing. And 5 of these buggers in a stronghold? Nether fortress. I have a few other things too. So I recently updated the Modpack. That's gonna be an easy one to take down. I think I've took down one before. Did he do this? And this. I need to get around to doing all of these at some point. Alright. That's already been like that. They've changed one of these somewhat. Oh, they changed the items you got from starting gear. So I had a few extra things to pick up. And you also got some more books. So yeah, there's a few extras there. That's all to do with the quest, but this one, the exchange, gives you access to these coins. Now this one in particular is very helpful because of the bunny upstairs. He needs these coins to sell me stuff. All he needs is 8 gold ingots, and I had like 700 odd, so I got a few. Which actually, well, once I had a few, I bought the diamond chest from her, which gave me a bunch of diamonds. And I was able to make 2 diamond blocks, made 1 of the glowing gems that I would need to break down into this stuff. And then I got everything else that I, well, almost everything else I needed, because I was going to make the other one on camera. But I kind of ran out of blaze powder, so I went to the Nether to get some blaze powder. Got more than enough now. But that's how I found the other Nether fortress. Went in, got myself a few baubles. Now this one's interesting. I think this means when I take lethal damage, one of the heart canisters at the bottom, when that they will crack or break or something, and thus I can't heal that health anymore, thus effectively reducing my max health instead of letting me die, which is handy. And as you can read, all you've got to do is sleep to restore it. I hope it restores all of them. It's very helpful considering I die a lot. The obsidian skull gives me immunity to burning, which means I can't be set on fire. And 50% resistance from fire damage, so if I stand in fire, I won't take damage. But, well, I'll take 50% less damage. But because I've got 2 of them, I'm completely immune to it now. Which is helpful. Doesn't protect against lava. And you see all these stat boosts. Both the obsidians have it, and this thing has it. Although this thing doesn't do anything else until you merge it with some items. But I don't think I will. But am I turning into that one? That just gives you 2 extra damage in general anyway. But then if you crit, it gives you more damage and armor. But I'm gonna do that. Needs me to come down a bit. So there's my health. So I'm gonna, so we'll do get that one up. But today, what we're mainly gonna be doing is focusing on expanding the farms in order to quickly get these done. Up to a total of, well, we'll be able to produce 64 crops at a time. Which is gonna need 2 sides of 4x8 farmland. But this will help it grow faster. Think. Don't really know much about that item, to be honest. Oh no. Let's look it up. Soil. Just add bone meal to dirt and you get... Oh, here we go. Quest. Oh, I thought that might give me information. So I got a bunch of it anyway. Alright. Not what I was expecting. Not only that, something I found amusing in this one. Which is this one. You gotta kill 999 goblins. You get a short sword. You get a shield. You get armor. It's all grey, one and whatnot. You get a dwarf. You get to summon a dwarf companion. A lizardman companion. An elf companion. And a priestess. Can you all realize which anime this is referencing? It's actually kind of amusing. But I also noticed that this is Dragonsteel. So yeah. Despite the negative speed on the chestplate and the helmet, my baubles negate that the negative speed effect, luckily. So I just negate one because I can't use the helmet due to the glass block on my head. So yeah, this will be a useful one to complete, but that's a lot of goblins. Have to get around while working on that. For now though, we're gonna just do the farm stuff. But first, I think we should upgrade this pendant. Third person. Don't mind what's close there. I've noticed that this is a bit too big. I was planning on filling this entire place with storage, but I don't think I need to. If I had plants and machinery producing tons and tons of resources, I would need to, but I don't. Oh yeah, leave me in top one. And a bunk. And a bunk. Max 4 health. Max health increased by 4. Oh, that got rid of all of its other bonuses. Ah, bugger! That was a mistake. Oh well, never mind. This mostly gets rid of the attack speed negative from that goblin armor. Or goblin slayer armor. I think. Does it? No, wrong one. Negative 5 speed. We'll get all the right ones up. That increases my speed by 2% and 2%. Unfortunately, it doesn't fully negate the speed drop. No, well, never mind. Put that in there. Those in there since don't need a quarry anymore. No, not only that. I got this diamond shovel and this diamond pickaxe from the golden chest. Oh, and the diamond boots and whatnot. Or unwanted diamond stuff, in fact all the unwanted gear now, can be shoved in a furnace and turned into the nugget forms. Weirdly enough, boots give you 10 diamond pieces. Kinda weird. Now it's night time. It's kind of a pain. Now it's coming day. Let's get the hoe out. I don't need that bag at the moment. So, I need new fields. Just grab these for now. No, and these can be composted now. This helps well. 7 miles away. Yeah, these ones are gonna be the biggest pain in the asses. There we are. Am I pulling these yet? Oh yeah, yeah. It's a full field. So I shouldn't really be shoving them in there yet. No, well, doesn't matter. So, larger farm zone. I already have about 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 crops. The achievements. Oh wait, yeah, what's got that one? Huh. Guess that's 8. Yeah, the achievements require me to have, that's 3, 6. 11. Not sure where the prick will get that from. That'll probably make it 12. And then this one I'm not really gonna bother too much about. Yeah. I'm not gonna worry about those ones for now. It does give me that. And a whole stack of ingots. Would be quite nice to have them, to be honest. Oh well. So, let's start by removing all the plants as we collect them. And then we remove it. Quite a few seeds back, luckily. Don't have any missed a few. Now we're gonna leave the wheat where it is, because we're gonna have this as the wheat farm. This area up here, however, I'm gonna need the axe, aren't I? What? He's doing that for some reason. Yeah, hit that one. Do you annoying how you can't actually get seeds from plants when you harvest them? That's a lot of noise. Noisy day. Alrighty then. Is this particular area big enough? Oh, here comes the zombies. Oh yeah, I also updated my halberd to the dragon halberd. Eventually, dragon steel. So noisy. Anyway, how much is this? That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So, that's as big as this area needs to be. Let's get some dirt out. And then again, we guess we just fill in the missing parts with dirt I dig out for water. Can you stop doing that? I should get my shovel out, really. I think this thing digs a bit too effectively. Would you guys agree? Okay, that's wheat. So I should be able to plant that there and all there to get a full stack of wheat each time. Now this I have to extend, because it doesn't quite give me a full stack yet, but almost. You need to be removed. Considering sometimes the sugarcane gets destroyed. Anyway, I just shove you in there for now. There we go. I also need to get a good source of those, too. Anyway. The axe, I'll cut down this fence. Here we go. You stop it. I think I'll cut down this part of the fence, too. Although I will have posts lying around in between the different areas. You know, to make sure it's not too dark. Anyway, we're almost at the end. Let's get rid of this bit. Okay, that's all that. I'm a bit darker than normal. But oh well. Oops, a bit too deep there. And there we go. Alrighty then. Let's put these in here for now, so they're not in the way. And the mirror, since I'm not going to be leaving this area. Okay. Now we need to extend this. There's only 3. So we need another 5. So that's 1, 2, 3, Or a bit too much there. And there we go. Need one more, which means the fences need to be extended. Oh, jeez. Too much again. Oops. Right there. Okay, let's get the fence bit back out. Put that there. Get the torch. Put it there. Well, I'm troubled there, but oh well. Okay, so put all this down. I'll turn it all into farmland. There we are. That's the thing, I should have spare dirt now. And because I do have a bucket of water with me, as Severus Terrace said I should, put you there. Because now that I'm not using the water bottles anymore, I can just use the canteen. Put that up. Put it back in there. Nope, not up there. Over there. Alright then. Wait a minute. That's not all the... There we go. There's a chicken making a noise. Or a rooster. Now, this side. And this one. There we are. Now, let's put a post here. And here. And do this. And this. Probably not enough to light the whole thing up. But I'll have to do for now. More seeds here. Not sure what exactly I've just been picking up, but oh well. There we go. I wonder if I can put slabs on top of this water yet. You know, like the whole flooded block thing? I don't think it actually works just yet. Anyway. We've got some extra seeds, so why don't we collect some more wheat, so we can get a few more seeds. There we are. Done. Now we just plant these new seeds. And now we can collect enough... No. Almost enough wheat to complete the achievement right away. I think I find the funniest thing about the potatoes one, you actually need to have them cooked. It's kind of weird. Oh well. Anything else I can grab from here? No, I don't. I probably need to put those in some achievements. There we go. Okay. That's all them. Let's turn these into dye. Now let's go put this extra stuff away. Do you mind? This isn't the place you're meant to be, little buddy. Neat. What a cheeky little thing. Coming to my home like it. Neat. No, I need to pull that experience away. Because, yeah, because since I have all these up at 21 and higher, I'm just storing all the XP now, not using it. Because that's all I need for Dragonbone. Once I have Dragon Steel available to me, then I'll start doing that. Anyway, I think this next field should be... Let's prioritize this one. Carrots and these things. So let's first plant the carrots. Got enough to fully fill the field. There we go. Missed a spot. It's a couple of spots actually. There we are. Now all I need to do is wait for these buggers to grow. Now the instantaneous completion of the achievement. Well, 2/3 of it at the moment. I'll probably get more seeds later on for this one. Should I continue going that way? Sure, why not? Need to go down a few trees though. Let's go this way to get to it too. Let's get rid of all these. Let's put torches on here. And here. And I think that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and that's 8. Is it 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8? Alright, that's this field ready. Now there is absolutely no reason why I should be putting a gap between them. I'm just doing it because I want to. Oh, buggering hell. Raining. Oh well, I guess it'll help the crops grow. I actually need to figure out how far I need to go. One second. The graphics get reset. No. You gotta be kidding me. It did. What a pain. Neat. Oh well, never mind. Ooh, I have to get rid of this tree. Although I'm not sure how its leaves being over the crops is going to affect them. In the plop. This tree, unfortunately, is completely in the way. Too bad it's not just gonna fall over. Yeah, better go first best for this one. There we go. There we go. Got all of it. Looking like it. Yeah, nothing left in there. Just put all these down here. Alright. Ugh, now we gotta get to hoeing this area. Unfortunately, there's a lot of grass in the way. Oh, there's also no water. That's gonna cause a problem. And bonk. Gonna make sure I pick up the... you know. Saplings. There. And that one there. Not sure where I put that one exactly. There we go. Done. Let's put that back in here. Alrighty then. Let's get the rest of this field tilled. And then we can... yep! Get out of the way, you bloody plants! Yee! Let's just get this done real quick. Well then, got quite interrupted there. Neat. Looks like this field won't be ready for a while. Not fully anyway. I've almost replaced, I have replaced all the ones that were here. The one extra. Ay ay. Yeah, it's gonna be a while. The carrots are ready. The wheat isn't. And the eggplants aren't. Now the next task is to do... set up the next one. Set up this. I only really need to set up the tomato and the baked potato. The tomato one's gonna be a pain in the ass because you can't get the seeds from farming the darn thing. This one is actually quite easy. All I need to do is make it go longer. So first, we estimate how much we get at the current moment in time. And I think we got everything. So 36. Now what's 64 divided by 2? Which is 32. So we need to plant a total of 32. How many have I done? 18. Huh. Still got a few to go. So that's 9 on either end. 18 split in 2. How much would that have been? Obviously 9. 9 on either side. How much more do we need? Mine's going blank for some reason. Get up to 32. 32. I need 14 more. Which means this will need to be extended by a further 7. So that'd be 1. Don't really want to take that one off straight away, but may as well. Anyway, that's 1. That's 2. 3. Taking far too many here. Wait, that's 3. This is 4. That's 5 and 6. Yee! And this is the last one. Damn, keep on doing too much. So annoying. Now let's get the water bucket back out. And plop that one there. Head over here. Some more water. Put that one in the corner. Oops. Well, I guess it doesn't really matter all that much. I think I may have accidentally turned this entire area into a source block. Oh well. Should be fine. That's all source block. Let's put that back in here. Let's go inside and grab 14 more sand. Is it daytime or is it nighttime? No idea. And that's a lot of sand. There we go. Need to return to the orange dungeon. Oh well, we'll do that next. Well, in the next episode, that is. Secondly, I thought that was a mob. Wasn't. Just a cow. Again, I guess that technically is a mob. A passive one. Anyway, let's plant all these. And hopefully this does add up to a full stack. Let's just put those up there. Alright. Oh, it's dark over here. That could prove problematic. There. And here. Then put you there. You there. And there we go. More planted. Well, that's that one, at least. It still doesn't help with the potato and the tomato. I'm gonna replace this path. Just gonna make it straight forwards. Meh. I don't know when that happens though. Maybe I should go around breaking all the grass with the empty, well, near enough empty hand. I'll leave that one piece of grass there, turn that into grass so I can actually use the shovel on it. Alright. Right in the center here. Put that. that one down. And we'll put this. Smash a few things. Stormy. Alright. Path sorted. Now, all I need to do is dig up an area for the potatoes and the tomatoes. This is gonna take a while. Now, I could do just the same two areas I've done for these. It would make things a bit easier. And then, I guess the next zone beyond that, I can have pumpkins and watermelons. Which, you know, we need four, well, eight of each. So that's pretty easy to do. Oh, beetroot as well. Huh. I think I'll have the pumpkin and watermelons on the other side with the sugarcane. Now, the beetroots, tomatoes, and potatoes on this side. Gonna dig all this up too. Let's put that down there. You shut up. Okay, I don't know if the village is being annoyed at me doing this. It's my land. Do all I want. See, I can bugger off. Yeah. Oops. Maybe having a show of high efficiency is not such a great idea. Anyway, let's get another 8 done. So that'll be 1, 2, 3, 4, and boom. That's still ready. 1, 2, 3, 4. Just enough. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. What I intended to do is clear the land now, so I don't have to worry about it later. Wait a minute. Does that mean I've done this wrong? Oh, that's why. I'll move all these. Maybe I should really have a space between the path and the farm. No, never mind. Anyhow, I should really just keep this bucket out. Now I've got some more seeds. Alright then. Not sure what exactly happened there. Okay. Ooh, my inventory is full. Perhaps I should do something about that. I got one extra seed? No, well. So let's get the water bucket. I need to figure out this whole aiming thing, this third person camera. Don't want to make sure I don't trample my crops. And bunk. And bunk. And bunk. Okay, that's that much done. Oh yeah, need to refill it. Let's just leave it up here for now. And perhaps turn these into. Why don't I just actually put these in the composter? Huh. Probably would make things easier. Yeah, well, never mind. Anyway. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then let's get all this tilled up. There we are. That's one lot. There we go. Now which one I'm gonna place first? Let's do potato. I've already got a whole lot of those. Here we are. Oh, mixed one. That's half of them planted. Look at the other half. Here we go. Cozy. There we are. All potatoes done. Now we have to do the other side. Is that a Enderman? Yeah. Too far away for the bulldozer, I'm even here. Good thing really, because we're still breaking down the fences. Must've got another tree to remove, finally. Anyway, let's just break down this tree. I planted this here for extra wood. Then it just became something that made the place look nicer. Anyway, let's head over to this one. Break these down. You shut up. I say I do need to make some more torches. Oh well. Get around to that later. Let's put this all the way around first. Do some more over here. Nope, bugger. Missed it. And there. Done. Now that's the torch that's already in place. Oh wait, I just made it big enough for two extra fields. Oops. It's a bit much. Oh well, saves time. Let's go smashing up all the plants that are lying around here. Got too many items on me. That kind of sucks. Okay. Do that. Oopsie, try putting the wrong slot there. Okay, that's that done. Plant that. There we go. You can also plant these. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Now let's get another 8 of these. Oh, both grass. There we go. That's 1, 2, 3. There we go. It's actually just a quick thing, just run all the way through. Not sure why they were putting two different stacks, to be honest. But whatever. Okay. Water time. And a monk. And a monk. And there we go. There's another one. And there. That's all the water placed for the next two fields. Stick that up there for now. Let's get hoeing the field. So we'll take a little bit. Here we go. And over here. To get this bit. Now, this one. I think I might use the shovel to turn the grass into pathways. Nah, I don't need to. Let's just turn the rest of this into farmland before it starts growing long grass. That'll just be a pain in the butt. There we go. Okay, the next thing to be planted. You should really do tomatoes. But I need these to plant them. Which makes them a real pain in the butt. Especially the get around. Don't even have enough. Yeah, I'm all up already. Just find what I've got. There we are. There's a few more. Well, that's everything. And let's go make some more of those. Oh wait, I got items on me to do it. Oh boy, a few too many things here. Oh yeah, I need to make all these, don't I? Okay. Not sure what these are for. Oh, Agent Warfare. A bench. Wooden post. Chair. Tribal stool. Wooden throne. That's something I could stick into my home. There's a lot of stuff. No, I'm just gonna do the easier thing. Need to go inside to make them. No, well, shouldn't be too difficult. Does seem like the sugar cane's growing quick enough. Okay. Not that one. Let me see the five rods I got. Can't check the recipes or anything. I can merge them all together to get their durability up. I think I make the one with 0.09 luck the primary. I can't do it because I'm not sticks. There we go. And lots more sticks. Let's take them all the way. And now, bunk. So I had 24. Now let's just make moves again. Not enough, but it will do. Anyway. This way and put all these down. I've got one tomato appearing. Can I do anything else with this? Can't turn it into a seed, but I can compost it. Interesting. Can I do that? Well, I guess that's what was added in one of the most recent updates. There we go. There. Done. I need to get that up to 64 before I start planting the chili peppers. Why did I dump a bunch of this stuff while I was in there? Oh well. Never mind. Thing is, I'm gonna need to replace all this with fertile soil when I get it. When I complete this and get fertile soil, I need to replace everything. This could be a pain in the butt. No well. And I can harvest a bunch of you and plant the extras. There we go. Now next time I return, after however long it takes more to grow, I'll be able to expand how much I get by turning all of the excess into fertilizer. Well, bone meal. So I can fertilize the ones I need more of. You ready? Here you are. There we go. That should be enough now. Yeah, that's plenty. Should be you in there? Should be you in there? You in there? Not sure dice can be composted. Okay. That's all these fields partly set up. This is not all fully complete, especially this one. So take a while, so you can't actually get any seeds out of it. Which sucks. Wait, if I break one that's full, well, that's grown. Will I get two seeds or one? That's actually something I should check out. So that could be a way to multiply the seeds. Yes, it shall be a method we should check. And one has, well, a couple have grown for us. Now it's only giving me one. Oh, that sucks. No, oh, well, never mind. We tried. I'm just going to wait for more to grow. I think those two are going to be the main problem ones. I have to keep waiting to get more of them until I can fill up their field. Luckily, the first one will be easy enough. Another beetroot planted. I guess just do watermelon pumpkin next. Have you even got any seed for them? Let's see. No. I'm gonna check the chest over here. Let's put that in there, that in there. Keep those on me for now. Okay. What was I looking for again? The type is, oh yeah, seeds. No, we don't have any watermelons or pumpkins. Nope. Ah. That kind of sucks. I guess I'll just have to seek him out. That's a bit disappointing. Since I'm no longer on a knife page, can I use this? No. That sucks. Oh well, I guess I'll have it there in case I die. Getting night time. May as well go to sleep. Since I can. Anyway, let's go to sleep. Ah, bugger hell, what's going on? Can't see myself. There we go. Now let's head back down. Obviously. So, next thing we need to set up. Don't ask why I keep closing the doors. Always do. Chili seeds. Since I need to go out and actually find watermelons and pumpkins. That bunny doesn't give me any. You better be a skeleton, not a skeleton warrior. Ooh, you're a normal skeleton. Ow. Cheeky little bugger. I get strength boosts every time I actually kill something. It's what I gained from this one. Now that would be useful, but I still need higher attack for that one. My mind's gone blank because I forgot what I was doing. So I just chase a skeleton around. Oh yeah, watermelons and pumpkins. I need to go buy some. And I think I know the best place to do that. But first, I can't believe I missed you. So yeah, let's head over to I know what the place looks like, but I can't remember the name. Anyway, let's bring you down, put you up there. You up there, as well as you. bring you out, put you in. Alright, let's go put things away. And then I'll be right back as soon as I'm in the place I need to be in. Where did this random access come from? I only picked that up. It's just lying on the ground from last time I was here. Anyway, here we are. I still don't remember the name of this place. I don't even have to buy anything. Because all I need to do is just take these. I just got tons of them lying around doing nothing. Yeah. And then I can turn these 32 to 32 seeds. Too many. I need 8. Oh, wait a second. I just realized. You need 9. Unless you got silk touch, they turn into the pieces. Then you need 9 of them to make a single watermelon. Oh, bloody hell. I definitely miscalculated. Hello? Hi. Uh-huh. Okay. How do I get out of you? 4. 5. And there's another 5. The lowest value I've acquired so far is 4. So if we judge it based on that, let's get 8. 32 is how much we're going to need. What about you? Just turn into your singular counterparts. Get 4 seeds at a time. Meaning you only need 8 of these. Changes a tree species to its mega equivalent. Well, that's interesting. Anyway, let's pick up all of the pumpkins I can and deliver them to the mission. Top of them. I don't think there's going to be any more lying around. Yeah, why don't we hop into the store and see what else we can buy? This isn't the right place, is it? No, that's not the right store. That's the church place. Where's the store again? I don't remember. I think this might be the place. Just need to head all the way around. Now random NPCs popping up in these places. That's a bank. Got nothing stored in there. What the frick are you doing up there, buddy? Weird. Oh well. Let's hop in here. Now this lets us acquire whatever we want. Monster's still there. Let's acquire whatever flower we desire. Bookshelves, obsidian, lapis lazuli. There's not really anything here I'd want. Nah, nothing. Get everything I need. So I guess the best thing to do is to head back. Since I have everything I need, I should be fine. to get the watermelon and pumpkin farm set up. I also still don't know why these are being stacked differently. It's kind of weird. Alright. Why not just... let's take a quick look in here. Didn't bring any gold with me, unfortunately. String, leather. Yeah, let's head back. There isn't a stick around here. Here we are. Unlimited use. Amazing, isn't it? I'm gonna go stick this extra EXP away. No point having it out with me when I don't need it. It's building up now, isn't it? But yeah, I also have an enchanting table now. But for some reason, I can only get up to level 12. I just can't really show you because I don't have anything on me that can be enchanted right now. Kind of amused if I could actually enchant that then. I also need to bring my lapis lazuli down here. I do need to sort out all of the enchantments I got down there for the dragon steel set when I eventually get my hands on it. But anyway, it's gonna be nighttime again already. Looks like quite a lot of the fields are grown. Let's just go to bed. Finish off the rest in the morning. Since the pumpkin one will be easy enough to do. And the watermelon won't be too much of an issue. So, up we go. And to bed. Oh, bloody hell. What am I looking at? That's obviously my tail there. I didn't know what else I was looking at. Anyway. Let's do that. I wonder how it actually looks like in the... Well, from someone else's perspective when I go to bed. That would be... something to see. Is that much quite curious? Those. I drop those off to the quest. Now let's see what else. Oh, bugger! I just noticed we've gone over an hour. Oops! Well, bugger me. You have to be quick then. No, there were a few interruptions. Still. Okay, that's that much. Two more tomato seeds. Nice. Let's go plant these. Let's put you on that one and this one. Yeah. This one, along with the harvesting of this, with that. They might pick up two new ones. It's quite handy. Anyway, not really meant to be in the water here. Yeah, that's kind of why I want to put slabs on it, but I guess I can have the slabs above. It doesn't really make much of a difference. Also would protect it from being frozen. This area is protected from snow anyway. Anyway, let's put that up there, bring this down. I have to dig out the dirt. I think I'll do that by hand. So it'll be 1, 2, 3, and 4. With 1, 2, 3, and 4. Oh wait, it won't work like that. Bugger! I know I'm gonna do it. This will still work. That's 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. It just means that both these sides will be you know, watermelons. Oh wait, we should probably put the water down first. Controlling where they end up. I'm going to need some fences. Let's get you out. There, there. As well as here, here. Maybe that'll control where they grow. Is that lot planted? That lot planted. You think about this, you gotta wait until the seed, until the plants grow fully before they start producing watermelons. But yeah, that's how the watermelons are gonna be done. The 8 pumpkins will be done in a more, well, similar but more simple. Since you only need 8. I put down 32 watermelons because you have to reassemble the pieces. Kind of a pain, but oh well. But anyway, I hope you all enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe for episodes. And I shall see you all next time. Bye bye.